divide 285 by 5. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 285 here, 5 here. This is your step 1. Next. Here we have 2. Here 5. 2 smaller than 5. So we should take two numbers, 28. A number close to 28 in 5 table is 5 5s, 25. Now we should subtract, we get 3. After this, bring down the beside number, so 5 down, so 35. When do we get 35? In 5 table, 5 7s, 35. Now we subtract, we get 0. After this, no more numbers to bring it down, and we got remainder 0. So this is our quotient.